You learn what you need to kill. It's like riding a bike. The first time is terrifying. You wear a helmet and you have to be careful. But by the 13th time, you can ride it without using your hands. Murder's not about lust or violence. For me, it's about balance.